peeps, it's Steve Zaragoza here, and this is Comedy Shots. Ever been to a fancy gym before? Me either. But apparently Gina Breon has. Check out this clip before you sign up for Equinox.
I did find out recently that I had to lose weight. Here's how I found out. Because I went to one of those fancy gyms. Because let me explain my gym journey first, because I went to a few different gyms, okay? Here's what happened, okay. When you first go to a gym, you're not looking for a great gym, you're looking for a great deal, right? You're looking for a place that's not gonna charge you an arm and a leg. So I went to the most ghetto gym in the world. It didn't even have a name, it just said gym above a door. It was embarrassing. So I'm at this ghetto gym my first day, and I'm running on the treadmill. And if you've been to a gym, you already know the trainers come by and they try to sell you packages, that's their job. So I'm on the treadmill, and this tiny little paperweight of a woman walks up to my treadmill, and she's like, Excuse me? I just wanted to alert you of some of your target areas. I'm like, no thanks, I'm good. You can just keep it moving. She's like, well, you probably want to work on your stomach because it's a little flabby and your thighs are kind of big. I know. I was like, ma'am, this is how people get shot in my neighborhood. For your own safety, I'm going to have to ask you to leave now. She just kept going. She's like, well, here's what I do. I don't eat any carbs after 9. I don't drink any juice after 11. I don't have any thoughts, feelings, or emotions after 12. I was like, oh my God, someone get her a hug and a cookie. What is wrong with your life? Now go away. She's like, no! That would have been so great if it happened.
Miss Fancy Gym Lady up here and subscribe